Bonjour, today's Friday, August 2nd, 2024. Today will be my 31st day on the GR5/GR52. Today is just an 11 kilometer day. The guidebook says it will take 5 hours and it is through the Valley of Wonders. So for me, that'll probably take 7 or 8 hours if yesterday was any sort of prediction. Anyway, it is 7:30 in the morning. Let's get on the trail. there's Matt.
Hi.
The whole gang is here. For this part of the hike today, no walking sticks allowed. This is an archaeological site, so I am 7 feet tall right now with my non-telescopic Refuge walking stick. But anyway, yep, so this is the last summit of the day. How you feeling, Matt?
I'm feeling pretty darn good.
All right, let's get hiking.
see why they chose this valley though.
Yeah.
So I wonder if they were traders and this was like a place where people met to trade.
Ah oui.
It's 20 after 11 p.m. And, you know, I've already slept and then woke up and took my nightly photos of the stars. There aren't as many this evening, and there are flashes of lightning in the sky. Anyway, the reason that I already dozed off is because, yeah, it was a really short day. I don't know what I was expecting, you know, so we went through the La Vallée des Merveilles, the Valley of Wonders. I don't know if I was joking. Was I expecting to see centaurs and unicorns flitting about? You know, it was just a lot of rocks, but there's a lot of history to the valley, and there were some like ancient carvings, so that was interesting. I'm definitely going to look into, you know, how old those carvings are and who made those carvings, etc. Anyway, it was a short day, only 5.5 hours. So in the evening, Eric and Miranda, myself, Matt and Berend, yeah, we sat about, you know, just chatting and having wine, and it was a really, really nice evening. Tomorrow is another short day, only 14, today was 11 kilometers, tomorrow is 14 kilometers. So yeah, only 3 days left tomorrow and two more days. But yeah, today was great. Oh, this whole thing has been really great. Yeah, so today was day 31 on the GR5/GR52. 3 days left. Yeah, that's about it. So, see you tomorrow. Bye for now.
And the only thing to fear on those enchanted summer nights was that the magic would end and real life would come crashing in.
I'll be